To make notification pop up on your lock screen on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, you have to enable pop-up notification for that app. And also make sure that you set the lock screen notification to show the notification content. As example, we will do so for the Samsung Messages app. Now, find the Samsung Messages app on your home screen or app screen. And then long tap the Samsung Messages app icon. Tap app info icon on the pop-up. Under privacy section, tap notification. Here you have to make sure that some options are set to the right setting. Like the notification should be enabled or not blocked. The alert should be set to allow sound and vibration. The pop-up notification should be enabled, and the lock screen notification should be set to show content. By using this setting, now when you receive a new text message while your phone is locked, your phone will display a pop-up notification content with the notification content like this. You can do the same for other apps which notification you like to display as pop-up on your lock screen. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.